So, you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in him.
Holding solution 47, with sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps.
Thank you.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence. Both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.